Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. A while back I was looking at a YouTube video where a guy was building a capacitor bank to replace his car battery, and he was showing how he could charge these capacitors with some solar panels located in the car and start up the car just with these capacitors instead of a battery. But he used this little battery monitor in the video, and I thought that was a little interesting little gadget to have. So I purchased this, and I've had this actually sitting around for a while. Thought I'd open it up and take a look at this thing. It plugs right into the cigarette lighter. I don't know if they call it a cigarette lighter anymore. Probably just a multimedia charging station or something like that. But yeah, it checks the charge in the battery when the car's not running, and it also checks the charging system when the car is running. So you can see there, plugged in. So I'm gonna open this up. And that's it. This rotates. Different angles here. So I'm going to go plug this into my 96 Toyota Tercel. Check out the battery and the charging system. So you can just plug it into the cigarette lighter. Let's see. Nice snug fit. So I'll turn the ignition on. Let's see. So it is doing something, it just doesn't measure voltage. It's doing some type of calculation. The instructions say to turn the lights on for 10 seconds to get rid of some residual charge. Kind of low. Every once in a while when I start this, I do get a clicking sound for a second. I don't know if my start is going or it has a dead spot on it. I think they say you're supposed to get about 12.6 volts. And I'm a little low. It's a relatively new battery. I don't think it's been 5 years yet. I'm pretty sure I just bought that. Maybe not. Maybe it is 5 years old. So this is giving me a red. Oh, now a little bit of a yellow. Let's see if the charging system's working. Start it up. Well, at least the charging system's green. So it could be it's just time to get a new battery. Now that I think about it, I think I'm thinking of another vehicle that this battery, I think, is over 5 years old now. So I might want to change this battery before going into this winter. Okay, so I did need a new battery. Just got back from Sears, got a new battery. And it wasn't holding a charge under load. So best to get a battery going into winter. I'm sure the first freezing temperatures would have had effect on that battery. Wouldn't have been able to turn over. So let's see here, turn this on. Right off the bat, doesn't have to do any calculation. It's green. Oh,
It is doing some type of calculation. There it goes. Turn the headlights on. Let's see how if it drops. See, it doesn't even really drop significantly. Got the headlights on. Definitely different from the last time with the older battery. That voltage dropped below 12. Turn the lights off. I know the charging system was okay, so that's with the engine on. So that's a battery and charging monitor device. Seems like it's a little useful tool to have. So thanks for watching.